Customer support is all about instant responses and query resolution. And what better way to do that than with the chatbot? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a customer support chatbot without any coding using WotNot. So let's get started. First, let's go to Bot Builder and click on Build a Bot. With WotNot, you can create a chatbot for various channels like Facebook, WhatsApp, SMS, and web. But today, we will build a website chatbot. Gonna click on build from scratch, and now we land on the bot builder canvas, which is where we will create the conversation flow. Let's first rename the bot to customer support. Now we have to start adding action blocks with this plus icon. These are all the action blocks that you can use to create a conversation flow. Let me show you how. First, let's start by asking about the issue that the customer might be facing. This can be done using the buttons action block. Let's write a message and create few options like troubleshooting, ticket creation, ticket status, and talk to support. Once again, adding the buttons action block to further ask about the issue that they are facing. Now here's an interesting block that you can use to show steps or process. It's called the carousel action block. You can add each step in separate cards and maybe upload an image to better explain what is to be done. Finally, you can add a CTA, which could be a link, just like I'm adding it here. Now coming to the create a ticket option, let's move forward with the form action block so that we can collect multiple information in one go. You can edit, add, or delete the fields as per your preference. Next, I'm adding the send a message action block to send the ticket creation message. Now, you might want to receive an email every time a new ticket is created. So for that, we have the send an email action block. Just gonna enter the details here and there you go. Like this, I'm gonna keep adding action blocks and create a nice conversation flow. So now that everything is in place, let's test this bot. You can always go back and change the conversation flow if you wish. Let's now jump to the last step, which is to deploy the bot on the website. Just gonna hit deploy and enter the URL of the website here. And that's it. That was all for this video. Hope you found it helpful. If you want to create a better customer support experience, you are just a click away. Sign up to WotNot today to get started. The link is in the description box below. Until next time.